ที่10มิถุนายน2566พิธีมุทิตาสักการะรับหลวงปู่บุญพินพิธีเสร็จก่อนเวลา12นาฬิกา
โอ้ฮอกบัตรสกิปบัตรสกิป
ต้องว่าเลยแล้ว
คู่นี่คู่นี่มั้งคู่สักเห็นเท่าเนี้ยคู่ล้อคู่นี่มั้งเนี่ยพระราชเนี่ย
พี่ซึ่งพูดว่าเกียนไปที่เทียน
โอ้ ซับดิสตริกคำบิดวาริชภูมิสกลนคร and the stone here tell where he lie จิตภูมิศักดิ์นายทีน1930 until 1966 is displayed on May 5 1966, the most original multiply glyphs that brave up committed in Thailand intellectual of the 20th century was killed when only 36 years old by agent of the military dictatorship. He has already spent 6 years in prison of his in chronoclastic writing despite to the dictatorship banning and his work so that in would be forgotten his most important contribution passes illegally from and hand his art of As for life, successfully calls on artists and intellectuals to devote themselves to the need of ordinary people, especially to poor and politically marginalized. He is the face of feudalism in Thailand. Was a powerful attack on the reactionary character of the pre-violence alliance between the military and the royalty against any kind of progressive change is the origin of the word Siam as by Thai, Laotian and Khmer. Was brilliant academic dismantling of the narrow-minded and the dishonest official history books about the Thai beyond this Kruhian's contributions in his short life. It was powerful PM and composite song which were treated by the progressive people, young and old communities, communists and non-communists. Untouched, his father was merely a low level official and his mother and school teachers. His brilliant mind got him entry to the Norwegian Conservative Kulalongkorn University. He briefly became editor of the university student magazine, but his contributions engaged many faculty and the student, and he was so physically punished that he spent some months of hospital and has banished from resuming his study. He studied for 1 year. One day after Marshal Sarit Thanawat coup in 1956, it was wrong. It was among the hundred of the intellectual and activists who were imprisoned in jail. He studied language he has not know, but tough other victims, and by his determination kept moral high when he was finally released at the end of 1964. He was threatened and spied on by the regime till he decided to join the guerrilla force of the Communist Party in Thailand and was killed here. Chit Phumisak is my hero and my idol of Northeast Thailand and important Sakonakorn is what he worked for the anti is about it. Yeah, he died. When? Nah.